veterans some change?
Here. All yours.
Hey. Do I know you?
Claire, hey.
Finals upon us, V. Big day is here.
Sure is. Want to meet up? I'm already here.
Yep, but listen. This will be highway driving, so we'll want a machine that runs on lightning. Your choice. Your rig or my beast?
Beast's my choice. What do you say?
We won't be sorry.
We meeting at the starting line?
That's right. Wait for me there.
Yeah, okay. All right. Well, I really need this altar. No. I have human...
You're done, Samson.
Get away from me, you whack.
Yes.
No remorse? Not a bit?
None whatsoever.
What's going on here?
Samson, Dixbert thinks I'm gonna let him go.
You're dead. You hear me?
This your new driver? I'd get out while I could if I were you. Claire can't seem to keep her partners alive for long.
You motherfucker!
Truth is, Dean was as shit a husband as he was a driver. Head swelled lots larger than he could manage, and he paid for it. Face the facts. I didn't kill him. His ego did.
You're a waste of organic matter, Samson. You're corpo trash. Got a dozen bullets? Your name.
Fuck off.
Claire, enough. Come on.
Not to worry,
do
sugar.
Do something for me, V.
Champagne gonna give you your
favorite massage afterwards.
Bring some friends. We'll celebrate.
If you win today, we gonna take you straight to paradise, Muffin.
Okay, folks, get to your rigs. Time to crunch some steel and bash some heads. Everyone ready? 3, 2, 1!
Hold on!
Don't let him slip away. One shot at him.
Let's take the wind out of his sails.
Get on his butt.
Hey, no, please! Don't let her do this! Claire, I beg you! Jesus, Claire, what the fuck do you want? I didn't kill Dean!
Zip your trap!
He got himself killed, for fuck's sakes! Please let me go!
Talk your way out of this.
What's he talking about?
Does it matter? Just try to save his skin.
No, please, don't let her! I didn't kill her husband!
I said shut your hole!
Time to die, asshole.
Wait, no! Your husband wasn't the saint you think!
Let's get out of here, V. Please.
All over, huh?
Guess so.
Your husband, what was he like?
He liked to sleep in. Getting more and more. Scared I'll lose what's left of him.
Won't forget what matters most. How he made you feel.
Yeah.
You're all right, Claire.
What? Why?
You look pretty down.
I'm not. To be honest, I don't think I feel anything.
It's okay. It'll get better.
What will?
Well, everything, I guess. We'll move on.
The only place I want to go right now is my liquor cabinet.
Any desire to do it again? Team up? For a race, I mean.
No, V. In fact, not gonna race ever again.
Ever?
Ever. That was something we had. Something Dean and I shared. I just needed you to get Samson. beast is yours.
Wait, what? You're giving me a rig?
It's not mine. It belonged to me and Dean. But since we are no more... Take care, V. And watch those turns or you'll end up wrapped around a lamppost.
Thank you.